I'll show you how to set up a proxy on OpenBullet 2 using ProxyLink Pro. Open OpenBullet 2 and navigate to the Proxies tab. Click the plus button to create a new proxy group, give it a name, and hit Create to save it. Once that's done, click Import and select From Text. Next, head over to your ProxyLink Pro account and open the Proxy Generator section. Choose the location you prefer. Click the Generate button and copy the proxy address displayed on the right under your proxies. Now, switch back to OpenBullet 2 and paste the copied address into the import field. Make sure to select SOX5 in the HTTP tab. Then click Import to add your proxy to the group. To ensure everything is working, go to the Jobs tab in the left-hand menu. Create a new job by selecting Proxy Check Job and choose the proxy group you just created. Once the job is set up, hit Start in the Job Control section. If everything is configured correctly, you'll see a green message confirming that your proxy is active and ready to use.